long last, we're building the first high-speed rail project in our nation's history, and it started here.
Picture this: futuristic bullet trains zipping across landscapes like metallic cheetahs, cutting down travel time and creating a network of steel and speed that spans the nation. The Biden administration just greenlit an $8.2 billion megaplan. Can this be the green bullet we need to escape our fossil fuel dependency and build a more sustainable future? We'll dive into the environmental impact of this megaproject. Hold on tight, because the Biden administration just greenlit a massive $8.2 billion high-speed rail project, marking the largest federal investment in passenger trains in ages. This isn't just a train, it's a game changer for the way we move. AI-powered looms humming in high-speed rail factories, young minds coding the tracks of the future, and ancient spice routes revamped for tech titans. Can this high-speed rail extravaganza transform the way Americans travel? Or will hurdles like poverty, red tape, and cultural quirks throw it off track? Let's dive into the billion-dollar question: will the U.S. become the new high-speed rail hotspot? Spoiler alert, it's a sizzling topic hotter than a tandoori oven. So grab your chair, fuel your curiosity, and join the journey. The future is a spice-infused adventure waiting to be savored. The Biden administration's nod to the $8.2 billion high-speed rail megaproject is like hitting the turbo button for passenger rail travel in the U.S. This mega journey will snake through major cities like Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Las Vegas, linking key destinations like airports, business hubs, and tourist spots. With trains racing at up to 220 miles per hour, get ready to reach your destination faster and more comfortably than ever. Plus, the frequent service means you can catch a ride multiple times a day, giving you the freedom to plan travel around your busy schedule. Now, about the hefty price tag. $8.2 billion is no small change, but fear not, the funds are coming from various sources, including the Biden administration's commitment to revamp passenger rail as part of a broader infrastructure plan. And here's the icing on the economic cake: it's not just about the tracks, it's about the jobs. Constructing and running this rail system will create employment opportunities in engineering, transportation, and construction. Think of it as a locomotive of economic growth chugging through local communities. But that's not all. This high-speed rail spectacle isn't just about getting from point A to point B. It's about giving local communities an economic boost, reducing carbon emissions, and providing a more sustainable travel option. President Biden proudly declared that the rail line would have the same impact as taking 3 million cars off the road. Imagine a future where transportation isn't just faster, but also kinder to the environment. And let's not forget the cherry on top: improved accessibility. The implementation of this innovative rail network is set to revolutionize connectivity between communities, resulting in numerous benefits that will significantly enhance the quality of life for both individuals and businesses. This state-of-the-art infrastructure will not only link communities together, but also drastically reduce travel times, making commuting more efficient and convenient. By seamlessly connecting various regions, this robust rail network will facilitate easier access to opportunities, fostering economic growth and prosperity for local businesses. It will create a seamless travel experience for individuals, enabling them to conveniently explore different areas with utmost ease and comfort. It's not just a train, it's a smoother, faster, and more comfortable way to get around. The Biden administration's approval of the $8.2 billion high-speed rail megaproject is like unleashing a transportation revolution in the United States. This is not merely about the present moment, but rather about constructing a brighter and more promising future. By focusing on the long-term goals and aspirations, we can take active steps towards creating a tomorrow that surpasses our wildest expectations. It is through this forward-thinking mindset that we can lay the foundation for a better tomorrow, not just for ourselves, but for generations to come. Buckle up, folks, and keep your eyes peeled for the future hurtling towards us at bullet train speed. But one thing's for sure, America's about to embark on a wild ride, one steel track at a time,